Hold on just a second. No, no, you can stay. Keep filming it. Because there's a couple of questions maybe that I was thinking that might make it a little easier. So let me see. What did you think when you first met him? I thought he was great. I thought he was funny. I thought he was open. He did a lot of imitations of me from Scarface, which I thought was he did them quite well, actually. But he had fervor, like everything else. You know, he did it with great commitment and energy, and he didn't care about the results, you know. He was happy that he was just doing it. It was very funny when he came to my house once and he looked at a couple of paintings. And I thought, he's looking at a painting I did. If he likes it, then I know he's a real phony. But he didn't like it, of course. And with Julian, you know, he lets you know right away what he likes, what he doesn't like. I wasn't offended, naturally, because I felt similar. What's your favorite Julian moment? Hopefully right now, while he's watching this.